champion of the 2008 Olympic Games from Ukraine.
Ukraine입니다.
Viktor Ruban. On target number two, representing Korea. Lee Chang-Hwan. 12 arrows shot under the supervision of FIFA international judge Viktor Ruban will decide which of these competitors will be facing Im Dong Kyung for the gold medal final. Mr. Lee will be shooting first on target number two as we are about to get underway.
First, when we resume, Mr. Lee Chang-Hwan of Korea with a 7-point lead after the first three arrows of this semifinal half. 9 arrows to go.
Official score for all the board, Viktor Ruban of Ukraine shooting first on target number one with 23 points. And Chang-Hwan Korea with a perfect opening of 30 points.
Nine points out of the 10. Nine. 9.
9점.
At the halfway mark, it is a 7-point lead for Lee Chang-Hwan of Korea. 6 arrows to go. Let's go to Viktor Ruban shooting first when we resume.
Champion Viktor Ruban, man!
With 3 arrows to go, it's a 4-point lead for Lee Chang-Hwan of Korea. Ruban with 81 will shoot first for the final 3 arrows of the semifinal match. Final 3 arrows of this semi-final match. Viktor Ruban of Ukraine, the Olympic champion of 2008, behind by 4 points. These are the final 3 arrows.
Nine. Final arrow. 9.
Good job.
It's easy to feel like a star. Turkish Airlines.